And then number four, I'm a Texas fan. And that's great.